गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द एनिमल हस्बेंड्री एंड हेट द वी कैन क्लासिफाई या वी कैन स्टडी द एनिमल हस्बेंड्री फॉर टू टाइप्स लाइक हेट द नोमैडिक हर्डिंग एंड द कॉमर्शियल लाइव स्टॉक हर्डिंग. नोमैडिक लाइव स्टॉक हर्डिंग या कॉमर्शियल लाइव स्टॉक हर्डिंग. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट द नोमैडिक हर्डिंग. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट द नोमैडिक हर्डिंग. व्हाट इज नोमैडिक हर्डिंग? हेट द in this type of animal husbandry, the herder move one place to another place for fodder with their livestock. यानी अपने जो livestock animals उनके साथ क्या करता है? move one place to another place and here limited to ancient world. This nomadic herding limited to ancient world. In ancient world, here the nomadic herding now that change the system of animal husbandry. And in this type nomadic herding, here the animals led naturally, no specific care of the animals. All these animals led naturally. Here the not specific care of the animals. And this main aim of nomadic herding is for subsistence for the survival life. They complete their necessity. The animal herder complete their necessity. This nomadic herding for their subsistence. यानी अपने जीवन निर्वाह के लिए अपनी जो main necessity होती है उसे complete करने के लिए, ठीक है. And primitive method. This method is the primitive method. Traditional method used for the animal herding and wide variety of animal red. In this type of animal husbandry, wide variety of the animal red here. Na? Different type of the animal red. What the places or the region where this nomadic herding practices? Arabian Peninsula, Iran, Afghanistan, Southwest Asia. अरेबियन पेनिनसुला, इराक, ईरान, अफगानिस्तान, साउथ वेस्ट एशिया. हेयर मेनली नोमैडिक हर्डिंग. एंड व्हाट हेयर ट्रांस वुमेन आल्सो फाउंड हेयर. ट्रांस वुमेन देन द पर्सन या वुमन देन द पर्सन और वुमन माइग्रेट वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस for a particular season. That is called the transhuman. Like here the Himalayas mountainous region, Gujjar, Bakarwal, Gaddi, Bhutia. These tribes move in winter season towards the plain region, because here in winter season on the mountainous region here the found here the fodder. Then they change their places or migrate towards the plain region. In summer season, in plain region, they not found here. What not found here? Fodder. Then they migrate towards the mountainous region. This type of the migration is known as the transhuman. And in Central Asia, particularly here the red, the yak. And the tundra region particular here the caribou or reindeer. So what was the reason decreasing the nomadic herding? That nomadic herding was decreasing day by day. Most reason is the first restriction of the political boundaries and the plan of new settlement by the many countries. Then here they develop their thing and the develop their society, and here nomadic herding is decreasing. Nomadic herding is decreasing directly depend on nature. Where they found the fodder, then the person or human migrate where the fodder found. Next year, commercial livestock herding practice size and one place. Here the no change the place one place to the another place. Here the human this commercial livestock herding practice is one place, prevalent in new world. And here the commercial livestock herding prevalent in the new world for trade and for earning the money. And in commercial livestock herding here the red scientifically because then here the metabolic of disease in the animals, then here the many problems created, and the for scientifically they cure the animals and the best upon trade, and the main aim of this animal herding ya commercial livestock herding best upon trade, they want to more benefit. And in this type of livestock herding, more systematic and the capital intensive occupation. Here the systematic and also here the investment of the capital in livestock, commercial livestock herding. Specialized activity with one type animal. And these type of the animal herding, here the specialized the one type of the animal for the more production. And in New Zealand and Denmark, animal commercial livestock herding for milk. And then in Australia, livestock herding is practiced for the wool. In USA, United States of America, here for milk and the meat production. Here the large farm for the animal herding, and this type of the large farm known as the ranches. Next here the transparent grassland commercial livestock herding generally practiced in the temperate grassland like here the prairies in North America, in Argentina known as the pampas, in Hungary known as the pustas, in South Africa known as the welds, and in Eurasia known as the steppes, and Australia known as downs, in New Zealand known as the Canterbury. So all these here the temperate grassland region, here the commercial livestock herding is practiced. So here we discuss about the nomadic herding and the commercial livestock herding, and here the we can compare the nomadic herding and the commercial livestock herding, and we here the question related the difference between the nomadic and the commercial livestock herding. So what here, first here the move one place to another place. In commercial livestock herding, stable on one place, here the practiced on one place, limited to environment in commercial, prevalent in new world. Then here the red naturally and non-scientific, where here the red scientifically. Then here artificial or scientifically, here the four subsystems for trade, for subsistence apna necessity complete karne ke liye, or here the main aim is for trade, and the primitive method, and here the use the systematic. Here the no investment of the capital, here the investment of the capital, here the wide variety of the animal, here the only single one type of animal. And we can also differentiate like here the these places where the livestock herding, nomadic herding and the commercial livestock herding.